Sit up nice and tall in the back of your legs. Roll up your neck.
Nice. Make sure your heart rate is a little bit up.
This one, nice light ear, driving in and out of your saddle. So find a nice job that you like. You can stay seated the whole time. So if you want to come up, we'll do that. Right here in your saddle. Up, back, press, up, back, press. Lift it up. Right over your seat. much on your knees or on your legs. Just loosen them up, alright? Otherwise, keep them nice and tight.
going to be as heavy as you normally do, yeah? With a full-on climb, because you're going to divide your body in half. So options before we start. We're going to use our right leg first. You can take your left leg, your left foot out, put it right there in the center. You can keep your right in the cage and try not to use it, or you can bring that left foot up onto your handlebars. Doesn't much matter if you pick which one you like, all right? We'll give you the gear, make maybe like a 3, maybe a 4, and just try to use that right foot only, all right? Here comes the knee.
If you need to sit, do it always. It doesn't matter. Straight, left, straight, left.
right here. Strong. Strong. Yes. Nice. Good. Keep it. Leg, keep it nice and low, lean to the right.
Three, two, one.
So if you have more momentum from your body, you always want to be aware of your knees first. And if we just add it from here, we're going to check our knees first. release some of that tension on your bike and on your body. And then we're going to go right back to it. Finish it out. Nice work, warriors. We are few, but we are mighty.
Switch.
work off. Yes. Yep. When you're ready, lift up out of your seat. Drop those heels behind you. Point those toes straight up to the ceiling. Arms can be straight, or you can bend those elbows.
There, just fold over, get those toes, drop your head.